Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on Dahua XVR initial settings. When you power on your Dahua XVR for the first time, you will be prompted to select your region and language based on your location. Please choose the desired region and language. Leave the video standard option unchanged. Once done, click the Next button. Check the box stating, I have read and agreed to all the terms, and then click Next. Set your time zone, date, and time. When ready, click Next. You will be asked to create a new password, confirm the new password, and provide a password hint. Make sure your password includes a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using easily guessable information. Once you have set the password, click Next. Create a pattern lock and confirm it. Then, enter a reserved email that will be used for password recovery in case you forget it. For the security question, choose one and provide an answer. Click OK when finished. In the Startup Wizard option, you can choose to enable automatic updates or not. Then click Next. In the Basic section, you can review the settings or proceed by clicking Next. In the Date and Time section, you can review the settings or activate the NTP feature, then click Next. In the TCP/IP section, click the pencil icon to modify settings. Enable the DHCP option and click OK. Then, click Next. In the P2P section, you can see that the service has been activated with the status Online. You can now download the DMSS application from the Play Store or App Store on your smartphone. Now, let's proceed with the configuration on your mobile phone. Firstly, open the DMSS application. Once it successfully opens, click on the plus sign located in the upper right corner of the screen, then select SN/scan. Point your camera towards the QR code of the device SN found in the P2P menu. Once the scanning is successful, click on Next. Proceed by selecting DVR/XVR. In the Device Name field, enter the name of your DVR, and in the Device Password field, enter your DVR password. Afterward, please click on Save. In the next step, simply click on Done. Congratulations! You have successfully added your Dahua DVR to the DMSS application. Now, you can monitor your Dahua CCTV camera using your mobile phone. Now, let's continue with the unfinished initial settings by clicking the Next button. In the audio, video section, for the time being, leave the settings unchanged and click Next. In the snapshot section, leave the settings unchanged and click Next. In the storage section, also leave it at the default settings and click Next. In the record section, you can leave it on the standard settings for now and click Next. The same applies to the snapshot section, simply click OK. Congratulations! You have completed the initial settings for your Dahua XVR. That's it. Dahua XVR initial settings. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.